गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, यूनिट 5 एक्सरसाइज 5.3 द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ लाइन सेगमेंट जॉइनिंग द पॉइंट्स -2, 3 एंड -6, -5. ओके, दे गिवन द टू कोऑर्डिनेट्स एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट फाइंड द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ द लाइन सेगमेंट. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू स्टडी फाइंड द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ द लाइन सेगमेंट. Okay, we know that formula solution. We know that the formula midpoint of the line. Midpoint of the line formula. What is the formula midpoint of the line? x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. This is the midpoint of the line. Okay. In the previous class, you had studied distance between any two points. What is the formula? Square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Okay. In this exercise, we have to apply the formula midpoint. Okay. Notice that. Okay. Next, what is the given two points, given coordinates? The given that the first point is -2, 3 and then another one -6, -5. They given two coordinates. Okay. The given the question, find the midpoint of line segment. Line segment. They given the question line segment means you have to draw one line segment. Draw the line segment and give the name A, B. Okay. And write the coordinates. A coordinates -2, 3 and B coordinates -6, -5. Clear? This is now given that question. Okay. What we have to find out? Midpoint. Where is the midpoint? In the line segment, center place is the midpoint. This is the midpoint. Okay. This is we have to find out midpoint of line segment. Okay, how to find out? We know that formula, midpoint of the line. Okay, and we have the two coordinates A and B. So, we have to apply the values in the midpoint of line. Okay, how to apply? You have to given that name. You know very well, coordinates means x coordinate, y coordinate. So, the first value is x coordinate, the second value is y coordinate, means x1, y1, x2, y2. Okay, now we have to apply the formula. Midpoint of the line is equal to x1. What is the value of x1? -2. Plus, formula plus. And x2, what is the value of x2? -6. Plus means you have to directly apply the sign -6. Okay. x1 plus x2 by 2. Okay. Next, put the bracket symbol and put the comma. y1. What is the value y1? y1 is 3. 3. And then formula plus. And then what is the value of y2? y2 is -5. So you have to directly put the -5 and divided by 2. Okay, next, -2, -6, you know very well, same sign, add. What is the sign? Same sign, add. -2, -6, same sign, add. Put the same symbol. So, you have to add the two values, -2, -6. What is the value? 8. Put the same symbol means -8 divided by 2. Okay, and then next, different sign subtract and put the greater symbol. So subtract these two values and put the greater number is 5. So 5 minus 3, 2, put the minus sign divided by 2. Okay, next, cancel the values, -4, cancel the values. 1 2 are 2, 4 2 are 8, 1 2 are 2. So -1. Okay. What is that? This is that midpoint. midpoint of line segment. So what is that answer question? Find the midpoint of the line segment. So midpoint of the line. Therefore, midpoint. This is very easy. If they ask the question, midpoint means form. If you know the formula, means very easily find out the answer. Midpoint of line. What is the answer? -4, -1. Clear? Can you understand?